Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Warning, engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. To begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engine power failed. Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by. Ready. Please confirm ignition order. Thank you.
The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to ever sabotage the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura's in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, you disable the tram lockdown from engineering. I'll open up the bridge station. Meet me there. We need to work on this together.
bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond? Or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does losing my team fit into this theory?
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. We get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest. Daniels?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers. Level 2 security clearance required.
Containment and life support are holding. So far.
Oh.
that?
The one that attacked me. I managed to trap him in here. His face. I'm not seeing things, right? That's Chen.
You can't help him, Hammond. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Escape pod 47 launched.
I worked with him for years. Johnston, too. At least she was spared becoming a monster.
We're gonna fix this, Hammond. For them.
Yeah. Come on. The ADS cannons. I can hold this position for a while, if no more asteroids come through the roof. Here. All I can tell is the ADS power routing is shot.
Well, the administration systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good. Isaac, about what Daniel said, I don't know about any illegal mining or the market. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammond, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
The company, maybe, but shit like that's above my pay grade. Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevators back on from security. You'll have full access. I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac, I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back. Remember, you'll need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Security request retrieved.
Security, come in! We've been bored!
Thank you. Millennium elevators are now online. Clearance confirmed.
Isaac, I'm reading electrical hazards on the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old dead plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Got an update. Power diverted from mining administration network. That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
Confirmed. Confirmed. Yeah. exiting vacuum.